ready to play. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Denmark represented by Viktor Axelsen. And on my left, Germany represented by Domke. Germany to serve. Love all. Play. Service over. One love. Two love. Three, love. Four, love. Service over, 1-4. Two, four. Service over, 5-2. Six, two, no, I didn't. I didn't say it very well. Seven, two. 8-2. Service over. 3-8. Service over. 9-3. Interval. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Eleven, three. Play. Service over, 4-12. Service over, 13-5. Service over, 6-14. 7-14. Service over, 15-7. Service over, 8-15. Service over, 16-8. They say in both.
You say in?
Yes, both of them. Leader. Correction, out. Nine, 15. Service over, 16-10. Service over, 11-16. Service over, 17-11. Game point 11. Game. First game won by Denmark, 21-11. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Second game, love all, play. Service over, one love. Service over, one all. Two, one. Service over, two all. Three, two. Four, two. Service over, three, four. Service over, five, three. Service over, four, five. Service hold called. Service over. Six, four, Victor, 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 ask me please. Seven, four. Eight, four. Service over, 5-8. Six, eight. Thank you. Six, eight. Service over. 9-6. Ten, six. Eleven, six. Interval. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Service over, 7-12. Ten, 12. Eleven, 12. Service over, 13-12. Service over. 13-all. Fifteen, thirteen. Sixteen, thirteen. Seventeen, thirteen. Service over. 14-17. Service over. 18-14. Service over. 15-18. Service over. 19-16. Service over. 17-19. Service over. 20, match point, 17. Game.
Thank you, Victor.
Thank you, Dieter.
Match won by Denmark, 21-11, 21-17.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, and Viktor is off. He's busy with other media commitments. So you're stepping in here just to talk to us about you've won the match for Denmark. Viktor has won the match, and you played your part. And 3-0, sum it all up for us from a Danish perspective.
Yeah, we're very happy to go through with the 3-0. We knew we were going into a tough game against the Germans, and yeah, we always expect a tough game because everybody want to beat us. Gonna be the same tomorrow, same all week. So yeah, we are very happy to make a clean sheet again today.
I think Germany would have thought they maybe would have got the first singles and might have had an opportunity in the doubles. And when you got those two ahead, there was really logically and realistically no way back for them, especially with Viktor coming in the third match.
Yeah. Crucial games, two first ones. They could put on world class players, Mark and the men's double, with a lot of experience, also compared to our guys. So we knew when we had one of them, yes, we knew we had a good chance. But getting both of them was just very good, and yeah, Viktor going in, closing it perfect for us.
We can probably expect the same lineup tomorrow, more than likely in the final. Everyone's been playing well, everyone has been doing their part, and you'll come ready for the final.
Yeah, we'll go now, go back home and take a rest and get prepared for tomorrow. Yeah, that's about it. We'll go on again tomorrow, trying to do our job. What is going on in the background, we try to focus on the game and send all the positive thoughts and energy to Carsten.
Yes, as you said it, and everyone in badminton wishes Carsten, you know, a speedy and rapid recovery. And it's an emotional time for you, all you guys, and we thank you for joining us today. I know it's quite difficult at times, but we appreciate your time in the media. Thank you very much, Jan.
Thanks.